The window. The house was old, with tangled wings outthrown, of which no one could ever half keep track, and in a small room somewhat near the back was an odd window sealed with ancient stone. There, in a dream-plagued childhood quite alone, I used to go where night reigned vague and black, parting the cobwebs with a curious lack of fear, and with a wonder each time grown. One later day, I brought the masons there to find what view my dim forebears had shunned. But as they pierced the stone, a rush of air burst from the alien voids that yawned beyond. They fled, but I peered through and found unrolled all the wild worlds of which my dreams had told.